Ready. Ready to go.
Here as he works out of side control. Oh, the ground and pound strikes continue to rain down. The opponent trying to move out of harm's way. The referee's going to stop.
He better start to move. So you have more freedom to use yours.
All right, so there's the end of the round. The storyline over.
Ready, fight. Ready. Good.
Whiffs on that offer. And immediate transition to the 2-0 throw right into side control.
He's inside control. He's got a ton of options.
Trying to pass here, but Dikembe Mutombo style gets it out.
Blocks! Great job blocking that pass by the bottom fighter.
Working off his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Oh, useful strike on the ground that was. Side control now. We'll see if he can advance position. Watch a good ground and pound by him here. Certainly staying busy, and not just busy, but effective.
You can't just throw punches to keep the referee off you. This guy is throwing punches to be effective, to throw damaging strikes. He's doing a fantastic job.
All right, well, he's got him softened up here. Well, he's more than content to work off of his back, DC, where he has been a magician in his UFC career. A lot of top pressure being applied here. All right, so you got to be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long. Man, isn't it fun to watch this dude work on the mat? control now, DC. A lot of options at his disposal from here. All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. Oh, these are some big punches here from the top, DC. He hasn't needed to enter his opponent's guard yet. There are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
I love the grappling.
It's really good. Well, he's staying pretty effective here, fighting off of his back. Nice strokes landed there by the bottom. Bye, folks. A lot of top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control. Well, you see all the grappling repetitions here. Just beautiful movement, seamless transitions on
it. Over again.
All right, let's look back at some of the action. DC, your good friend Mark Coleman, the godfather of the ground and pound, would be proud.
He'd be very proud. He'd be very proud with the way that he showed his ability to use his ground and pound. He didn't waste any action.
That pace up, wow, I'm impressed. I want you to keep pushing, keep breaking this guy down, keep changing up your strikes.
All right, next round is underway. We will see if he can pick up where he left off, particularly when it comes to the ground and pound. That was vicious.
I mean, it was vicious. It was vicious. It was shades of Khabib Nurmagomedov versus Michael Johnson. Khabib Nurmagomedov versus Conor McGregor. Just able to get to a great posture, control the feet.
Inside the octagon, Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes of the third round, declaring the winner by tap out, Tony El Capuy Ferguson!